is to write a Python program to remove duplicate element from a list. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program that will allow us to remove the duplicate elements from the list. Let's say if we have multiple elements inside it, for example if we have strings or if we have numbers or even the floating numbers, and we want to remove the duplicate elements from that list, then how it can be done in Python we will see in this program. For that we will be using the set methods over here. Set is a data type in our Python that allows us to only display the unique elements from a list. So for example, if I have a set s is equals to, inside this I'm adding some elements. A set is kept inside the curly braces and I'll be writing 1, 3, 5, 6, and I'm just saying the writing the random numbers, and 6, comma, 3, comma, 4, comma, 6. Okay, so you can see that number 6 is over here coming 3 times, and number 4 over here is coming 2 times, and number 3 over here is coming again 1, 2 and 3 times. Okay, but if I print this set over here, if I write print s, it will only give me the unique elements. Now how it will be giving me unique elements, you can see we were having 3 times 6, now it is only 1 time. We were having 3 times, we are only having it 1 time. We are having 4 over here 2 times, but here we are only having it 1 time. That means sets is a method by which you can remove the duplicate elements. Now what we need to do, we need to remove the duplicate elements from the list. So instead of set, let's create a list over here. So L is equals to, I'll be passing some duplicate elements over here. So these are some of the elements. So now how to do it with the list is very simple. You can first convert it into a set and then convert it back again to a list. For that, first of all, let's just print the list. So if I'll write print L and run it, I'll get the output in this way. Now I will be creating a variable called as x. Inside the x I will be writing list. First of all, let's convert it into a set. To convert into a set, I will be writing set L. Now print, let's print. So here we will print x and let's see what output we will get. As soon as I run it, I'll get the output 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. That means we have removed the duplicate elements and we have obtained all the unique values over here. But this is in the format of a set and we want to obtain it in the format of a list. For that, what we can do over here is before set, we can pass list. And over here, we will be writing set inside it. So that means the list is first converted into set to remove the unique elements and then it is again converted back to a list. Now, if I run it, I'll get the output in a format of a list over here. So in this way, what we have done, we have removed all the duplicate elements from the here and we have obtained all the unique elements. But what if we have two lists over here? So suppose if I have another list called as A. Okay, like this. And let me just put this data inside the comments. Now if we have two lists and we want to merge them and plus we need to remove the duplicate elements, how it can be done is very simple. That we will print set L. So here we will be writing set L symmetric difference with set A. That means what it would give us? It would give us all the elements that are not common over here. That means we have one in this one and one again over here. But one is not common in both of them. So suppose if I run it, I'll be getting 1, 89 and 31. So 1 is the only number that is there in our first list but is not there in our second list. Okay, 89 is the only number that is there in our second list and not there in our first list. And 31 is the only number that is there in our second list but not in our first list. Other rest of the elements are there in both of the lists. So we can create a set over here and to convert it into a list, we can write list in front of it and put it inside the parentheses. So now if I run it, I'll get the output inside the list. So guys, if you have two lists and then you want to remove the duplicate elements, you can use the set methods along with the symmetric difference. Symmetric difference gives us all the elements that are not duplicate in both the list over here and then convert it into a list. And if you have only single list, in that case you can just write set in front of it and convert it back again into a list. So I hope you guys have no doubts and no questions, and for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.